Pardon me, partner. Didn't see you over yonder.
No, it's all good, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you're gonna go with me?
Darn tootin', bro. What's up?
No, it's all good. But while you're here, I just wanted to say, man, I am excited for this Sunday, bro.
Me too, man. We're going out west again. Fort Worth, Texas, for Money in the Bank. Dude, yeah. I'm so excited. I'm gonna make my world-famous Western spaghetti burrito with real spaghetti. And I'm gonna watch my favorite Western movie.
Tombstone.
No, Toy Story 2, bro. My favorite part is when the cowboy finds the snake in his boot. Reminds me of Randy. Not that Randy's a snake in my boot. He's more the snake in my heart. I miss you, Randy.
Yeah. I was more talking about how either one of us might win the Money in the Bank contract.
Oh, the Money in the Bank contract. Man, yeah. Bro, if I win that contract, I'm going to surprise Randy cash in on the Raw Tag Team Champions, bro.
Can you do that? I mean, he would have to be out there with you for the match, so I don't know if it's much of a surprise. You know what I mean? He would have to know.
Well, maybe what I'll do is I'll invite Randy over some Western spaghetti, I'll tell him about the cash in there. That'll be the surprise.
Ah, that's even better.
Yeah.
Speaking of surprises, though, I got some for John Morrison tonight in our False Count Anywhere match.
You got this,
Mr. Drip Drip won't even see you coming.
Surprise! Splash holes!
What? On your huckleberries.
Why would you do?
Drip, drip, going down, high noon style.